I'm Walters, and I'm delighted to have you fellas come in and take a few of the store. We've been here 60 years and hope to be here some much longer.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy.
I'm Patrick Morrison. I'm coming to you live from Walter's Clothing.
What's up, world? I'm Dry. Long time, long employee here at Walter's Clothing.
All right, what's going on? My name's Sean. Sean Burke.
Yo, chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl. She trying to jerk. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo, chick, she so thirsty.
The store's been in existence for quite some time, back in the probably about 50 some odd years, if I remember correctly.
Walter's is a mom and pop type of store that was formed in 1952. And it's been a landmark in Atlanta now for 60 years. This year will be 60 year anniversary.
Been working at Walter's about 13, 14 years now.
I came to Walter's in 1984. So I've been here good about 26 years now.
Walter's really pretty much just like a family-owned business. And everybody that comes through the door, you know, is kind of embraced into the family. So all of us, we're pretty much like family. Once you in, you know.
It's not like working in the mall or whatever here. You know, we really interact with a lot of our customers. You know, a lot of our customers we've known for, have had for over 10 years. Some of my customers I've known for 13, 14 years, just as long as I've been here.
It's like a shop that's known for having multiple goods. It's like a one-stop shop, really.
You can get everything here from head to toe, women's, kids. Men, so we see all genders of everybody. So, and we also carry shoes up to 18 and pants up to 60, so we can just about fit anybody.
You know, you come in, you can get fitted up from head to toe. You know, you come in naked, and we'll go out fully dressed. And it's known for having that relationship with the customers. You know, and repeated customers, same customers coming for years and years and years. And over the time, Walter's really grown into a worldwide store.
Music. We get the athletes, we get the music producer, the rappers, just about everybody. So, you know, coming to Walters.
Marcus Stroud, football player. Rick Ross's manager, Poochie. You know what I mean? Good dude, been dealing with him for a good 5 years. You know, Ross will call every once in a while. He got the number, but it's more direct with Pooch. Yeah.
Ladell Anthony, you know, it's been a several athletes came through the Damian Wilkins.
David Banner, that's like my big brother. Me and him been partners, man, probably over 10 years now.
Rudy Gay.
Man, Plies. We've been in contact with a lot of people, man, and waited on Dr. Cornell Weston here before. Some of the Baldwins, you know what I mean? David Baldwin, the acting family, all of them. So just a little bit of everybody.
Ludacris. Jermaine Dupri shot the video in here. We'll call Welcome to Atlanta.
Welcome to Atlanta, where the players play, and we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets.
That him and Ludacris did, that was pretty big. It was like a movie set.
Well, you know, we don't really pride ourselves in trying to have fancy fixtures and so forth and things like that. So I guess the overhead is kind of a lot less than the mall. Places like that.
It's really keeping, I guess you want to say, keeping up with the fashion and keeping the curve on it too, not just keeping up with it, but you know, keeping a couple steps ahead of it too.
And then I think, you know, the fact that we really get to know our customers and call our customers and keep them, you know, knowledgeable of all the stuff that's coming out. I think that makes the difference as well. It's not just like the customer coming in the store. We build relationships, you know. So we got to rapport with our customers, and I think they appreciate that.
Taking care of your customers as far as that, you have to know what your customers like. What I wear, you know, the next man might not wear. But I, you know, you still got to be able to dress people and, you know, have that relationship first and foremost with your customers too.
The biggest experience was here when it wasn't a good experience though. It was we had Waka Flocka and another rival rapper. You get into a fight in here, and you know, we had a little shooting going on in here at that time. So, you know, that was probably one of the biggest experiences of me being in him.
Well, of course, Michael Jordan and no other player has really dominated the market like Jordan. His shoes sell today like they sold when I was a kid. You still got people lining up, paying that high dollar for that shoe. And that's the shoe that's really dominating, and has dominated then and still dominating now. You know, it's the Jordans.
Unless you was wearing a crazy color pump, you know what I'm saying? Like a regular Reebok Classic Workout Soldier, they wasn't checking for that. That's just like we could say 5 years ago, like they weren't checking for Adidas. For the past 4 or 5 years, Adidas been going crazy for us. Like shell toes, it's crazy to say, is once the recession hit,
yeah,
and people's money, people had to start dumbing down. They couldn't buy them white Air Force Ones every week. Yeah. It's like, okay, now we got to change the look. Money ain't where it's supposed to be. You know, years ago. So it's just like the resurgence of Adidas, like the shell toes, the Gazelles, the Samoas, you know, just, and now to the Reebok.
Reebok back. That's all they really screaming is that Reebok back. Rock the black and the white, highs and the lows.
It's making this full rotation.
Thank you for visiting the store and giving me the pleasure of talking to you.
Gator Belton, Patty Milton, Monte Carlos, and El Dorado. Don't wake it up out of my slumber, feeling like Rallo. So follow, it's showtime, and it's Apollo, minus the Kiki Shepherd. What about a hoe and a leopard, Brent, Teddy, Pendergrass.
This is Sean signing off from the
Power Lunch.
Money, business, and entertainment.
With New Era.
We out. That's all.